Opposition parliamentarians have throughout the current administration's tenure complained about being marginalized, from not being kept in the loop with regards to matters of national development to not receiving funding to undertake projects in their constituencies. This, says SLP leader and Castries East MP Philip Pierre, should not be, as the opposition is as much a part of the legislative branch of government as the cabinet.
We have to basically see about ourselves. And as parliamentarians, all what we have is our salaries. But we get no government allocation. The government doesn't discuss anything of us. According to the constitution of the party, that the prime minister must consult with the leader of the opposition. And the prime minister has defined his own mode of consultation. So it's really tough. And particularly when you find yourself in a situation where the government doesn't want to have any discussions with you. The government treats you. The Prime Minister said that we lost our right to speak on the 6th of June.
What is especially vexing for the opposition is being denied resources to perform their roles as the parliamentary representatives for their respective constituencies.
There is a new style now. So what they do is that they promote the candidate that lost the elections. So suppose you compete against someone and you lose and you win and the person loses. What happens? The government gives all the resources to the person who loses. Yeah. And they go say, oh, that guy's doing nothing for his constituency. That's the reality.
So
anything you do in the constituency, whether you get from friends or from your own pocket, I cannot, if somebody comes to me and says to me, MP, that drain needs cleaning. I can't tell him go and clean it.
Pierre believes the present way of doing things by the Chastney administration has engendered bitterness among the citizens and has severely polarized the country.
People voted for me as St. Lucians. Right? Now, people voted for all six of the MPs as St. Lucians. But it appears as if, and it was clearly stated by a lady a few months ago, she said, if you do not get into the government, if you don't follow the government's mode of development, you can't get out. She basically said so. And that was condoned by the Prime Minister. Hence, an unelected member who lost an election is proclaiming that once you don't follow the government's development philosophy, you do not buy into the government's philosophy, so you are out.
The SLP leader has vowed that if elected, he will shake up the current political system and ensure that each MP, regardless of their party affiliation, will receive a subvention for constituency projects. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Zane Romulus.